Hey everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. Oh no, did your iPhone freeze up again? Or maybe you're just ready for a fresh start. Whatever the reason, you don't need to rely on iTunes to reset your iPhone. In this video, I will show you how to reset your phone without iTunes in all scenarios. Let's go! Method 1. Reset all settings. If you can use your iPhone normally and remember the lock screen password, resetting it is super easy. First, go to your Settings app, scroll down until you see the General option. Now, at the bottom of the General menu, you'll see Reset. Tap on that. Here, you'll have a few different options for resetting your iPhone. If you want to completely wipe everything and start fresh, select Erase All Content and Settings. Your iPhone will take a few minutes to erase everything and reset itself. When it's done, you'll see the initial setup screen that you saw when you first got your iPhone. That's it. Method 2, reset your iPhone with ReiBoot. The above method is easy to use, but what should you do if your phone accidentally drops or freezes and you can't turn it on? Don't worry, before sending it to an Apple repair shop for repair, let's try to iOS repair tool. ReiBoot is very useful and can fix more than 150 iOS system issues with a factory reset feature and a one-click enter or exit recovery mode free feature. You can check the download link below. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac. First, you can try its free features. For a dead phone, you can enter and exit the recovery mode with one click here to see if it works. If you simply want to reset your phone, click this button. Here will require downloading firmware to factory reset your iPhone. Click it, the download won't be long depending on your network condition. Once the download is done, click the Start Reset option. ReiBoot will begin to factory reset your iPhone. Be patient. Once done, you can see my iPhone is on the setup page. Now you can set it to a new one. It's pretty convenient. Next, I'll talk about how to reset your phone if your phone is locked. You can rely on TenorShare for Yuki, then everything will be easy. Check the download link below to download it. This tool is powerful. It can unlock your screen lock, remove screen time passcode, etc. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac. Then launch 4Yuki. To factory reset your phone, first put it in recovery mode. Here are instructions on how to enter your iPhone into recovery mode. Simply choose your iPhone model and follow the instructions. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up and volume down button successively. Then, press and hold the power button until the support interface appears. 4Yuki will detect your iPhone. Here will require download firmware. Just click it. Then click Start Remove and wait. After that, you can set up your iPhone as if it were brand new. Method 4. Erase your iPhone. Of course, you can erase iPhone from the unlock screen. But this needs some conditions. First, your iPhone must be running iOS 15.2 or later. Second, you need to log in your Apple ID on your iPhone. Third, your iPhone needs to connect to cellular data or Wi-Fi. If you meet the above requirements, you can easily factory reset your iPhone. All you need to do is keep typing the wrong passcode. When the available time is over 60 minutes, there will be an option named Erase iPhone on the bottom right. Tap on it, it will require signing into your Apple ID. Once you sign in, the erase process will begin. When the process is over, your iPhone will be factory reset complete. It's very simple, right? But this method is built on your iPhone Apple ID is logged in. By now, I'm almost done. I don't know if the above four scenarios are relevant to you. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.